September 30, 1811, Major General Sir Isaac Brock is appointed President and a Minister of Upper Canada. He is also commander of its armed forces. Brock goes on to defend against American attacks and enlists to support on several indigenous nations.